Hello and welcome.
Oh no, no, no. I did not want to do that.
Dang it. There wasn't as many high overalls as I was hoping for this year. .5 for 4 years. Let's try that with Barry. I'm just gonna try to get all the highest overall guys. He's a little cheaper, so he might. Let's try that. We'll go a couple days, then see what we get. Maybe make some trades. This is a decent offer here. Wow, I actually got a good offer for once. What's this guy like? $63 at $19. I'm getting a first and a second out of that, so I think. Let's see if I can get a. See if I can get a fourth with it. I'm gonna have to go with a no on that. So none of the free agents signed with me, that's super unfortunate. Oh, Barry hasn't made up his mind yet. Maybe we'll throw an offer at Mark Stone as well. Oh, Mike Stone. My bad. I was gonna say that pitcher does not look like him. Okay, let's advance it a couple days. Don't worry, Stastny, you'll be gone here soon. Let's see, did it switch my trade block again? Nope. Esmetow and Kozniev, okay. Esmetow and Kozniev. Kozniev. Whoops. Metow. We'll throw Hika in there too, why not? See if we can get an additional third round pick. It looks a little low, maybe we'll go for a fourth as well. Okay. We'll go with the forwards here, see what we got. 1, 2, 3, 4. I want to get rid of Carrier, too. Five, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we got two extra forwards. Lee and Howla dropped to an 82. I think we'll get rid of Boolean. Melacron. Alrighty. So now we need to go, whoop, wrong button. We need to go into here. All expiring. I'll hold off on doing that for now, see how they turn out. Okay, so let's start with the highest potential. We'll sign all these guys and then we'll see where we're sitting at. I don't think I can sign him because I already have. Yep. Okay, so I can trade him away. What are we sitting at now? Is it under here that shows you how many you have for each? Yeah, okay. So we got three extra centers. We're short a bunch of left wings. And I have extra goalies, so let's get rid of that extra goalie that we have. Extra two goalies that we have. Wow. Anybody want some goalies? Nope, nobody wants any goalies. Left winger. Maybe we'll just try to get a pick from him. Fourth. Come on. Ooh, wow. That's a lot more than I thought it was going to be. Third and a fourth? Hey, I should have got a fifth too. Dang it. Okay, so we need to pick up some left wingers. Is there like AHL dudes down here? So the best one that's left is Marlowe. Affordable? Okay, apparently they're all affordable. You'll probably end up on the fourth line. You're expecting other offers? Yeah, I bet. Okay, let's advance the day, see if we get him. If we get him, I think I'll probably just call it good till the season, see where we're at. No. No one else has anything they want to say?
No! No, no, no! What did I just do?